GSA's virtual dashboard presents a fast, modern, interactive way to track telework participation. It's a tool for all of us to code our telework hours into the payroll system every pay period. Here's how it works. The system computes a percentage of how much telework participation there is based on how many people telework and for how long. You can see how your region measures up by moving your mouse over your region. If you click, you get a breakdown by service. This tab takes you right back to the start, where there's lots more to see. You can even filter the charts by region and pay period. Keep your eyes on the green line. It represents the goal we hope to achieve. Wondering about these colors? Click here on the legend. The note to the left of the legend explains how the measures were calculated. The colorful speedometer in the lower right not only looks cool, but you can use it to calculate yearly telework savings. Check this out. 20 employees teleworking, let's say 50 hours every 2 weeks, also gives you the amount of reduction in greenhouse gases, or GHG. Oh, another nifty feature. The dividers expand for broader visibility. For the raw data, click here and request access. The data is updated every 2 weeks, so check back often. Remember, in order to make the dashboard a success, you need to tell your timekeeper when you are teleworking so it can be recorded accurately.